Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. To pull this by hand. Promising. Magnificent. Can't climb this one yet. more sails. The sails are too heavy. That'll hold. There. Good. The ladder should turn now. Got to find another way up. Thank you. face to face in a temple built in your honor. I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Jonah? The view up here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
Lara, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn. All full up. Can't carry anymore. To be more careful.
Oh, shit! Can't stay here.
That was close. Thank you.
Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I'm glad you're safe.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifices. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
No Hascon has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk seeing the stockal cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do
You know this man?
He's my best friend.
Abby.
Was looking for you.
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We'll bring you to with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far from your mind.
And you will not be helped.
You don't need to do that.
Fine. I'll stay safe.
It's Lee. Get this one on the close. Would you? Keep him company. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Alright.
Quiet.
There was one thing this morning.
Yes.
I saw Hakai in a meeting with name.
As I came here,
they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hey.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was Father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he
broke? He could be. But he was also very kind.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Hey there, Kuali.
Who are you? What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later. Beautiful. Hello.
The market has everything.
Edsley. I'm sure she has seen many markets before.
Outside?
Yes.
But ours is the best.
We're not far now. This cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is.
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain. Last warning. Go. Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Can't quite make the dialect out.
Like that.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the gods and Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things.
It's a very big world. Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take her?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cold cough often goes there.
All right. All right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him. Through there. This must be the place Etsy mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere. A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Lara, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way, okay? They use these urns to soak the viscera in oil. Need to destroy this barrier somehow. Full of oil and blood. That puddle could be flammable. Barrier's down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? Have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels.
dam. It's flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Too heavy. Needs more torque. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate.
Thank you.
listeners which way towards the city.
There's the little rebel prince.
To ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.